The Cincinnati Bengals running back Joe Mixon is wanted by Cincinnati police on an aggravated menacing warrant court records show. An affidavit filed Thursday in Hamilton County Municipal Court states that on January 21, the day before the Bengals playoffs games against the Buffalo Bills, Mixon pointed a gun at a woman and said, "You should be popped in the face and I should shoot you." Thank you.